Tonight, the NYPD's outgoing chief of department has been nominated for a new job on Long Island. Rodney Harrison is retiring from the NYPD at the end of the year after 30 years on the job. Now we've learned the county executive, Steve Ballone, will announce Harrison's nomination to become Suffolk County Police Chief tomorrow morning. If confirmed by the Suffolk County Legislature, Harrison would become the first person of color to hold that job.